Yeah. Y'all know what it is. Katy Perry. Juicy J. Let's rage.
I just broke up with an enormous douchebag. And now it is audition time for my next man. But I have one request to be with me. Treat me shittily, then cheat on me.
You were my darling flower.
You should go take a shower. My finger might just be the only thing that can please Katy Perry.
Take me back, I brought you a gift. Panties from the girl who lives next door.
Are those Victoria's Secret? I only wear Gucci, Prada, or Dior. That is what you get, you cheap prick.
This video's offensive to Muslims and Egyptians.
Put my makeup back.
Because you mouthed me, I brought you a jar of all my STDs. You're sickening. If you wanna date a cheater, I can show you just how blunt my lines are. Get out of here, you old creeper. Marry me again, I'm the worst by far.
I'm not interested, so sorry. Don't tap us with your boobies. I'm getting bored, this so means
someone who is black.
Yes, that's me. The name's Juicy J. I sold my ass out for Katy Perry. Dark horses, the name of this black beat. But the rain is in gold horse, and the only dark thing is me. Why the hell is this theme Egyptian? Can you check your brain? I think it's missing. All these blue guys and bitches with cat heads who wrote this, but they tripping.
I think that I was drugged. Why else would I agree to do this? I used to be straight hood, but now I'm making pop garbage.
Every video I do is have to stand above all the rest. Time to use my enormous tits to escape this horrible grief.
There is nobody, nobody,
nobody
that's good enough for Katy.
For Katy.
So screw all you piece of
dudes. I don't think so, bitch.
Ooh. I always knew they were fake.
Yo guys, thanks for watching my Dark Horse parody. If you want to see the rest of my parodies, click this box right